presiding officer, chief guest, and dignitaries in the audience and on the dais. So I'm officiating line K. Ramaragaru, who has to leave the place on some urgent work. So this zone 2 of Rabindranath Tagore region comprises of 5 clubs: Lions Club of Mirpet, Lions Club of Mother Teresa, Thirumal Nagar, Boduppal Green, and Thirumal Nagar Second Century. As far as the number of members are concerned, Hyderabad Mirpet is having 117, Mother Teresa 22, Thirumal Nagar 38, Boduppal Green 20, and Thirumal Nagar Second Century 12. The total number of members of this zone is 219. Coming to the strength of the clubs, Boduppal Green is 2 years old and it is picking up, and it is going by strength to strength, and the district has to support it, and we are also as extension club, we are also trying to strengthen it financially and to do good service activities. And coming to line payment status, all the clubs, the 3 clubs have already paid for full existing international dues and district dues, and 2 clubs have to pay half yearly, and Boduppal Green has to pay district dues, and we have planned for paying it within a short time, and international dues also they have to pay, and that will be paid in the next week. Each club is doing service activities. As far as the membership planning is concerned, Mirpet in the next six months, they are planning to appoint 3 members, and Thirumal Nagar 5 members, Mother Teresa 2, and Boduppal Green, they are planning to, because they have dropped 10 members, and they are planning to appoint 10 more members to replace and make the strength to 30, and total number of members to be appointed is 20 in the next five and a half months. Yes, all these clubs are conducting board meetings and regular meetings as per their schedule. And as far as the success of the clubs is concerned, Lions Club of Mirpet, that's my home club, Thirumal Nagar and Mother Teresa are really, really doing well. The other clubs are also trying to pick up in the next 5 and a half months. Considering the performance of the clubs, the Lions Club of Hyderabad, Boduppal Green, and the Lions Club of Hyderabad, Thirumal Nagar Second Century requires some support from the district, and I think the district leaders will take care of these clubs financially and to perform well in the service segment. Thank you very much. That is the report given for the zone 2.